What's up, guys? Today we'll be reacting to Crush on You by Lil Kim featuring the C's. Man, let's get into it, man. It's my first time hearing it, man. But let's get into it, man. Where them background dances going at, man? Dang, 90s was different. Hey, wait, hold up. Was that girl with the shades, was that Aaliyah? Let me know in the comment section, man. Was that Aaliyah that looked like her? Let me know in the comment section.
Hey, yo, short, won't you go get a bag of the leaker? I'll be undressed in the bra all
season. That's when Lil' Kim looking so nice, man. I don't know why she changed herself. So beautiful. Keep your stone set, I got my own regrets. And I'll be doing things that you won't regret. Lil' Kim the queen bee, so you best take heed. Shall I proceed? Yes, indeed. I'm with those shades if I can't be paid. Blow you up to your girl like the army grenade. You can slide on my ice like the escapade. And it's a gichiaya with the marmalade. Who me? Not you. Oh, yes, who's he? I even did your man's style, but I love your profile. Whisper in your ear, get you all shook up, but don't blush. Just keep this on the hush. She's been bars, then, man. For a female, she's been bars. Okay, guys, that was my reaction to Crush on You with Lil Kim featuring Lil C's, man. I know this ain't got nothing to do with the song, but I got a question for the people who know what I'm talking about. Do you think Biggie and Lil Kim slept together, man? Let me know in the comment section. You think they slept together? You think he slept with her for real? Let me know in the comment section, guys. And anyway, you know what to do. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Let's keep this channel growing, man. Man, I'm learning a lot of new things tonight. I'm trying to create a thumbnail and all that. But anyways, guys, have a good day. I'll see you later. Peace.